Chapter 1. He was created long before there was a sun or moon, before the host of heaven, even before the common physical constructs of time and space. Hillel, the high angel, grand creation of the grand creator, was set apart and above all else. So powerful, so perfect, that sometimes the angels wondered why God even created them.